Okay, this is post-op day two. Going home today, feeling just as well as I did yesterday. So it was pretty much seamless because what my doctor does is he gets ahead on the pain, so he starts me off with Tylenol before surgery. So I think maybe that was why everything flowed so seamlessly, pretty much a pain-free process. I just want to let you know that I'm doing well, going home, eating my lunch, chicken broth, and I have some diluted juice right here. If you can see that, the sun. And I'm sitting in a chair. I'm tired of sitting in that, laying in that bed over there. I'm kind of bored, been ready to go. I went for two laps around the hallway. I have diluted apple juice and strawberry sugar-free smart gel strawberry. Oh, the hospital jello. It's nasty. And then chicken broth. And I want to eat it while it's hot because the last two meals, I didn't eat it when it was piping hot. And it was kind of nasty once it got warm, room temp. I don't know, this looks a little suspect. Maybe I need to let it sit a little more because it looks like the stuff is not all dissolved completely. Lay it back on there. I am doing well. I'm going to be going home today, like I said. Today is October 8th. Surgery was October 7th yesterday. All went well. I talked to my doctor this morning. He came in at 6:30 this morning and talked to me. He touched bases with me, told me that my surgery went very well, and that I asked him about my liver, and my liver looked like it was healthy, did it shrink, and he said it looked small and healthy, because it was supposed to shrink from the pre-op diet. So he said everything looked healthy on the inside, and it looked great. He did repair a hiatal hernia. He did sleeve me, so now I'm officially on the loser's bench. And ready to go home. I'm tired of being in this hospital. I'm bored. I'm just ready to get out of here. And I just want to touch base with you guys, let you know I'm doing well. Talk to you later. Later. Bye.